single rose, which reflects the spirit of Christopher, which is with us all today. On a final note, I mean, I have so many things that I could tell you, but on a final note, I do want to mention that on Christopher's graduation day, I remember I was sitting with the faculty, and Christopher had received his diploma, and he had gone off into the field, and there he was with Karen and Frankie, and he approached me, and he came over and he gave me the hardest high five ever. I mean, Chris was rough on the knuckles, you know, he was also hard on the high fives. And he said to me, "We did it, we did it." And I looked at Chris and I said, "No, Christopher, you did it."